change is inevitable. That is the way the system works, correct? You look at nature, that's how it works. There's summer, winter, spring, autumn, and it comes again and again and again. You know it. Life tells you all the time that is not going to be constant, whatever it is. And the basic, my question has always been, what is life about? How is life designed? You don't know what's going to happen. You go out, you don't know what's going to happen. Unpredictability is a part of life design itself. That is how life is designed. How the hell can you be certain about anything at all? The whole human nature, if you observe very, very closely, there are two things you like. One is that you like certainty. You want something to be exactly like this. You want to go home, you want your wife there waiting with the steaming coffee. You want the certainty. At the same time, you also want your wife to give you a surprise and say, darling, I got your gift today. Say, yeah, really? It's so sweet. You want something to be certain. At the same time, you're hoping for a small surprise. You don't want a shock. You don't want to come home and see your wife has run away with somebody. You can't stand that. Your mind can't stand that. But your mind wants certainty and uncertainty. That's how it is built. So you don't have to worry about the huge change that is coming. That is how the whole life is designed. You're designed to face changes. You are designed to survive. You're designed to adapt. So the only way I look at it is, you've seen these guys on surfing board on waves. How beautifully they balance. Just imagine that guy. Every second the situation is changing. Every second the waves are changing. Every second everything is changing. But he's balancing himself and moving along. It is not cycling on a straight road. That is different. But then when everything else changes, how do you maintain balance? How do you surf the waves of change? Is the trick.